The GHMC, District Collectorates of Hyderabad and Rangareddy, Sports Authority of Telangana, and Telangana State Olympic Association have come together to organize a grand state reception and felicitation for Sindhu, who brought cheers to 1.3 billion Indians by winning the badminton silver medal at the Rio Olympics. Sindhu, along with her coach Pallava Gopikanda, is scheduled to arrive at Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at 9:20 a.m. The team of ministers and officials led by IT Minister K. Tharakaramarao will receive the GC Guru Duo at the airport, following which the shuttler will be taken in a victory rally to the Giacoboli Stadium. Arrangements have been made for their rally that is likely to take over an hour. People will throng the stretch to shower flower petals on Sindhu, said GHMC Commissioner B. Nardhan Reddy. The GHMC Commissioner on Sunday held a meeting with the police officials on security arrangements, and he, along with GHMC officials, inspected the roads and the junctions, where Sindhu will make brief stopover during the procession. The procession will take the Shamshabad added Pertalakoki route before reaching Giacoboli, and with stopovers planned at several places including the main gate of the Agricultural Sciences Varsity, Veterinary College, Ritaboli, Biodiversity Park, and Giacoboli Crossroads, where Sindhu will greet her admirers. Nardhan Reddy said the organizers were expecting over 50,000 people to line up the procession route and 40,000 for the felicitation at the stadium. Special arrangements have been made at the stadium for the entry and exit of VIPs. Inside the stadium, 4 LED screens have been placed to ensure that no one misses their favorite star and her guru, Pallava Gopikanda, when they are honored. Deputy Chief Minister Mahmud Mahmood Ali will preside over the felicitation, and K. Tharakaramarao will do the honors on behalf of the state government. GHMC Commissioner said Sindhu, along with her parents, will meet the centimeters after felicitation, following which she is expected to leave for Gopikanda's Academy at Giacoboli.